This is the Black Diamond Apollo. This little soup can-sized lantern packs a punch. The 225 lumen max power will easily illuminate your tent or picnic table with a bright glare-free light. The Apollo is really convenient. For the long distance trekker, you can easily recharge this light's internal battery via USB from a solar panel or a battery pack, or you can continue to use standard AA, alkaline, or lithium batteries. The Apollo even has an external USB port for charging other electronics right from that internal battery if you needed to share power. This neat design can collapse easily to be hung from the inside of a tent or in the back of a camper, and the legs can be deployed for use on the ground or at a table. It packs down nice and small and weighs just about 10 ounces with batteries, so it's fairly light. It's got an IPX4 splash proof rating, so while it can't be fully submerged, it won't get destroyed if you get caught in a storm for a few minutes before finding shelter. The light's really easy to use. The button on the front turns it on, hold it down, and the light will adjust in brightness. You can just let it go when you're happy with the brightness, and it'll stay put. There are power meters on either side so you can monitor your charge. It also offers a strobe mode, so if you need to be found, activate that and someone's bound to see that flashing light. Just click the button 3 times rapidly to start that strobe. Overall, this is a really neat little lantern that has a lot of modern improvements for the tech-savvy camper. It's the Black Diamond Apollo Lantern. Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions about the gear that you just saw, feel free to visit backcountryedge.com to get in touch with me or one of our other gear specialists. We have detailed product descriptions and specs, and often for a lot of our products, we have additional bonus videos. And if you like what we do here on YouTube, please subscribe.